look at this picture with a wandering eye, and then at the arrow that hangs by its side. You say, tell a story, for you know there is one with the name of Patanio, the story begun. I'll tell you a story that will thrill you, I know, of a horse that I owned down in New Mexico. He was swift as an antelope and black as a crow, and a star on his forehead was white as the snow. His hair like a lady was glossy and fine. He was restless and proud, but so gentle and kind. His arched neck was hidden by a thick flowing mane, and they called him Patanio, the pride of the plain. The country was new and the settlers were scarce, and the Indians on the warpath were savage and fierce. So scouts were sent out every day from the post, but they never come back, so we knew they were lost. One day said the captain, someone he must go for help to the border of New Mexico. A dozen brave fellows straight away answered here, but the captain, he spied me, is standing right near. Patanio beside me, his nose in my hand, said the captain, your horse is the best in the land. You're good for the ride and the lightest man here. On the back of that Mustang, you've nothing to fear. So proud of my horse that I answered, you know, Patanio and I both so willing to go. For speed and endurance I'll trust to the black. Patanio will carry my life on his back. They all shook my hand and I mounted my horse, rode down the dark pathway and turned his head north. The black struck a trot and he kept it all night, till just as the east was beginning to light. He answered the touch with a toss of his head, his black body lengthened and forward he sped. We were beating the redskins and the story was plain, and the arrows fell round us like showers of rain. We were beating the redskins and the story was plain, when suddenly in my leg that I felt a great pain. Red blood it gushed forth from Batanio's side, but he never went short in his powerful stride. Batanio, poor fellow, I knew he was hurt, but still he dashed forward and into the fort. For many a fine horse I have since passed the rein, but none like Batanio, the pride of the plain.